Welcome back to the vlog.
I want all of that.
It ain't no Redbird. Oh, what's a Redbird?
No more videos today.
Come through. I want all of that. Everything, all that baggage ain't a problem.
What you gotta say to the camera?
Man, I gotta say to the camera.
Man, I'm just trying to watch the fucking game.
Let's go ahead and
edit
like right now.
It's
the door.
We are back.
On today's video, I'm going to show you guys where I've been living out of for the past 3 months. I'm in college right now, as you guys know, and this year I'm not living in the dorms. I actually have my own apartment, my own crib. I've been trying to get into this whole vlogging atmosphere, environment, and just be more consistent with content overall. Not every day that you get to just go to fucking California on a whim or just do crazy, stupid, spontaneous things all the time. So I just figure for content's sake, I'll just start doing these vlogs and just show you guys what it's like behind the scenes of my life and what I do on a day-to-day basis as a student. In addition to everything else, you know, content creator, sports, whatnot. So, yeah, let's get into it. This is my living room. I got the two couches. So it's perfect for having friends over. You see the various decorations on the walls. Very sports oriented. I have a sick neon sign. Life's a movie. Got a neon sign here. Got them both off Amazon. I have my shoe rack. So this is the kitchen. This is where I cook all my meals. I have to actually buy groceries. So that's been a pain in the ass. Here, we enter the bathroom. This is where I do all my personal stuff. Shower, shitting, brushing teeth, have a tub. I actually have a tub. It's fucking crazy. But yeah, that's the bathroom. This is my bedroom. This is where I edit most of my content, and this is where I sleep. What did that feel so fucking good? This is where I spend literally most of my weekends. It sounds kind of depressing, but the grind never stops, you guys. The grind never stops. So yeah, that's my apartment. It's a studio apartment. I'm living by myself, which again sounds pretty depressing, but it's good for the mind. You get to really focus on yourself and just do what you want to do and customize the crib to your own liking. So there's that. Yeah, I would not be a good real estate agent. No, sir.
Good morning, guys. It is currently Tuesday. It's 9:20 a.m. The reason why we're up this early is because we're shooting women's basketball today. It's their season opener. It's been a while since I've been in State Farm Center. We're gonna have fun. We're going to have fun.
Alright guys, so we're live at State Farm. The gear I'm using today is my Sony A6600. This getup, the monitor, and the mic. I have a 16-55 on it, so hopefully I can capture much of the basketball action. I have a secondary camera here. It's my Canon 80D. It has my 24-70. Going in pretty wide today just to get the court. The venue is much smaller, so don't need that telephoto. But yeah, that's the gear for today.
All my grandma's dead, so ain't nobody praying for me. I'm on your head, aye. 30 minutes later, no defense watching. Auntie on my telegram, like, be cautious. I be hanging out at Tams, I be on Stockton. I don't do it for the gram, I do it for Compton. I'm willing to die for it. You don't know, I take your life for it. We ain't going back to broke, family on the ropes. So all you little many rappers better know. If I gotta check a fake one.